stage is set for the latest mile of the century. Little Jim Beatty, fastest miler America has produced, opposing for the first time the world record holder from New Zealand, Peter Snell. Snell's 354.4 mark is on the line as the mile run gets underway in the California relays at Modesto. Jumping into the lead is George Jessup of Los Angeles State College, performing his role as the rabbit to set the pace. In addition to Beatty and Snell, there are three other sub-4-minute milers running here. Jim Grella, Bobby Seaman, and Kerry Weisiger. Right now, Weisiger and Grella are coming up on Beatty, who captured the lead at the half. In the third quarter, Weisiger leads, Grella is second, followed by Beatty and Snell. The time is a fraction under 3 minutes. Now Snell is making his move, taking over third place. The fans are waiting for the finishing kicks. Who will turn on the big sprint? It's going to be Snell. There are about 200 yards to go when the New Zealander explodes like a rocket from a launching pad, a burst of speed which carries him safely ahead of the field. Beatty is third behind Weisiger as Snell comes home in front by a margin of 10 yards. Time 3:54.9, a U.S. record. It's another notable triumph for one of the world's greatest runners, who is congratulated by his wife. Moving next to the pole vault, and Brian Sternberg taking the fiberglass pole route to a world record 16 feet 7 inches. The University of Washington sophomore again has pole vaulted to fame. But for fellow Washington sophomore Phil Shinnick, there's a not so happy ending to a record performance. Shinnick surprisingly leaps 27 feet 4 inches in the broad jump to better the world record held by Russia's Igor Terovanesian. But there was no official check of the wind gauge to determine whether the aiding breeze was the maximum allowable. So Shinnick has to be content with being voted the meet's outstanding competitor.